Hello, this is Ruben for Sonokinetic, and this video is a little bit different. Here I'm going to play through Sonokinetic's Maximo, and I'm just going to do this live. There's very little editing involved. Anything I have edited out is just to trim the fat or to speed up the selection of phrases. And this is going to give you a really good idea of what Maximo sounds like out of the box, because it's super easy to build really grand, epic orchestral sections by just selecting some phrases and playing a few chords. I'm also going to make good use of the harmonic shift and the mute and unmute capabilities in Maximo. For more information about those, head to the In Detail video and also the harmonic shift videos of Sotto and Capriccio, where you can find out all about how to activate that mode and get the most out of it. Bear in mind that this is a live played video, so some of the phrases timings might sound a little bit sloppy, perhaps a little bit off here and there. This is something which can be easily corrected in your DAW if you were programming Maximo for one of your own compositions. So let's have a play. First off, I'm going to look at the strings and just literally choose some random phrases using the O of Maximo. Let's choose some more random phrases, and I'll use harmonic shift on the high strings here. Just pick a different section for low strings from the phrase picker. Those sustained chords tend to work really well with harmonic shift. Let's try harmonic shift on the midsection. Another random selection and harmonic shift on the low strings this time. And I'm also going to mute the high strings and then bring them in halfway through the performance using the key switch at the bottom here. Woodwinds now. A random selection and harmonic shift on the low woodwinds. Another random set, and I'll choose a low sustained winds phrase. Let's try a different one. And you can really easily hear what harmonic shift is doing to the low woods there. This time I'll play the high woods and I'll mute and unmute the mid woods as the phrases play. Another random set. Let's move on to the brass. Harmonic shift in the low brass. And we'll randomise and shift the mid brass with harmonic shift. You can get some nice dissonant chords by doing that. And there's some really nice trumpet fanfares in Maximo too. So we're going to take all the sections, randomise them all, and play them together. Let's have another random selection, I'll change a couple of the phrases and turn on harmonic shift in the low fields. And let me try one last thing. Again, I'll randomise all of the sections, strings, woodwinds and brass. And I'll mute some of them, the high and the mid sections. And I'll also adjust some of the timings, putting some of the sections into double time. And as we play through, we'll unmute as we go to build a crescendo. Introducing the high and mid strings. A little dash of woodwinds. Now let's bring in the brass. Thanks so much for watching this playthrough of Sonokinetic's Maximo. To learn more about Maximo, please head to the Sonokinetic website. It's www.sonokinetic.net. Or you can also learn more from our user area at users.sonokinetic.net. Thanks so much for watching. Bye bye now.